I am going to pick up Marshall so I can bring him home and get him ready for prom. He's very excited about today. The plan is to pick him up and take him home, get him ready, take him out to eat, go for some pictures, and then take him to the dance. There he is. Hi, Marshall.
Hey, Mama. Time to rock this party.
You excited?
Yeah.
All right.
I saw you outside, getting out your ride. I see your cape for 30, you got style. You smooth, I checked you out. A ladies man, no doubt. From head to toe, you're all class and I like it. How about you buy me a rose cut? Gonna get a little interesting.
Come on.
Let's see where this conversation goes. I'm not sure that I want you to know.
I'm gonna have a Whopper, french fries, and a drink.
Is it his favorite meal? And he saves that for extra special occasions.
Thank you for choosing Burger King. My name is Kirsten. How may I help you?
Oh, Marshall, you look nice.
There you go. Have fun.
I'm just being upfront.
This is really disappointing.
Why?
Because they didn't get my G like they...
Sorry. If I give you the wrong impression, I apologize from the bottom.
But when you're at the prom, be very polite to the ladies.
I will.
Ask them if they want to dance very politely.
Mm-hmm.
If you ask them if you can get them a drink.
All right.
Have fun.
Mm-hmm.
But behave yourself.
I will.
You're a young man now and you have to act like it.
I am.
Yes. Marshall, I am so lucky to have a son like you.
I'm lucky to have a mom like you.
You're so sweet.
I know. Trust me. I'm lucky to have a mom.
Aww.
And I will miss you in the next couple of years when I'm gone. Quit feeling me already.
Why?
Because it's making me nervous. It's just annoying me.